Good morning. Day three, Sunday, July 25th. It's about 7:30 in the morning. And there's a quote by the late and great John Muir that supposedly goes something like this. I'd rather be in the mountains thinking about God than at church thinking about the mountains. Well, John, this day is for you. We're gonna get packed up here and head out here in the next few minutes. And got a long day ahead of us. One of the longest days of the trip today. Aiming to do about 15 miles. Our destination goal for tonight is Europe Canyon, that is. That's right, Europe Canyon is where we're trying to, gonna try and get to tonight, so better get packed up and get going. Let's see if we can make it happen. Well, here we are, the top of Raid Peak Pass. It was a butt kicker. I think that was the hardest one of the day and one of the three hardest ones on the whole route. For us anyway, so. Here's that 360 view. Guess it's time to go back down now. That way. We just saved ourselves about 2 miles and a couple hundred feet of gain by coming down what I'm gonna call the Skurka shortcut. It's part of the Skurka route coming down this pass right there. The Dixon one goes well around that mountain here behind me and then comes up this basin right here around these lower Bonneville Lakes. And then we would have, again, had to regain 200 feet to get back up to this upper lake so we can make it over the pass over there. So, get over there, fill up with some lunch, and shoot on over. So we just had lunch here at the upper Bonneville Lake here, and now we go up over this pass here, straight ahead. It's gonna be a short but super steep one. I've been in your waters, been looking at your door. I know one thing for sure. I think that was by far the most strenuous downhill scramble I've ever done in my life. Sweating like a pig and breathing hard. It's not normal coming downhill. That happened just now though. But we have arrived at Lee Lake, and then Middle Fork Lake is next. Should be pretty flat the rest of the way for today. Nothing like what we just did. Oh. Oh, that was hard. Finally made it to the other end of Middle Fork Lake here. Once again, it is huge. So massive. It's about 2 miles from one end to the other end. I just dropped for a break. It's about 6 p.m. now. Does not look like we're gonna make it to Europe Canyon for the night, because that's still almost a good 6 miles away. But 5 or 6 miles, but we are going to try and go halfway and hit Halls Lake, and then maybe do camp there. So actually Halls Lake's probably 2/3 of the way, but we'll see. So we can at least make it there in the next 2 hours. So here we go. Made it to Halls Lake tonight. That's where we're camping out. It's a lot prettier than I expected it to be. And still came up about 2.5-3 miles short of where we wanted to be, which is Europe Canyon. Oh well, we'll have to just make that up in the morning. Anyways, super tired. Gonna try and get a good sleep tonight because that was a hard day. That was arguably one of the hardest days I've ever had backpacking in the backcountry. If it wasn't the hardest, it was up there in the top three. So it was a ton of work getting up over both of those passes. The Raider Peak Pass, or Raid Peak Pass, forget which one, what that one is called, and then there was Sentinel Pass just after that. And so nothing like that tomorrow morning, or tomorrow. We might try to hike up Europe Peak, but the way I want to approach it shouldn't be nearly as tough as what we did today. And then Hayes Pass would be the only other pass that we could do tomorrow, weather permitting. So we'll pull a forecast when we get to Europe Peak and make some plans for how we'll continue the route or whether we need to take some alternates. So big day tomorrow too, kind of a pivotal day actually. So time to get some sleep now.